consider the acceleration of a bungee jumper. When does he experience the greatest acceleration? Is it A, immediately after leaping off the platform? B, when the rope becomes taut? C, at his fastest point? D, at the very bottom of the jump? Or E, on the rebound? Make your selection now. As a reminder, A is just after he leaves the platform, B, when the rope becomes taut, C, at his fastest point, D, at the very bottom of the jump, or E, on the rebound. Just a few more seconds. Quick, make a choice!